Getting it a bit close there. I should be more careful next time. No, that does not mean you get to say I told you so. Oh, now what? Oh, for goodness sake. Every time I try to relax after blowing up a massive armada, I bet the Time Lords want a word with me again. Probably some kind of apocalypse. I hate being right sometimes. Informant, your report, if you please.
Police forces have put a stop to an illegal Archon energy importation. The Academy has received the award for the universe's greatest education center for the 400th year running, and the vending machine in your private quarters is run out of Jamie Dodgers. Again.
It's probably my son Eagle.
You named your son Eagle?
It was his mother's idea. Any new arrivals?
Only one, a blue police box from 1960s Earth, has been spotted over the hill. And a man was spotted making his way to the Citadel, supposedly from the box.
The Doctor is here!
Yes, he does appear to be.
But he only comes here under our orders. He wouldn't return home willingly. Doesn't exactly like any of us.
If I may say so, Lord President. I share your confusion, but I'm sure he's here for a good reason.
Well, I bloody hope so. Whenever he shows up, there's usually trouble on the horizon.
This is new.
Identification, please. Sir, this is blank.
Damn it! That usually works.
The Doctor?
That's my name. Don't wear it out. Will you let me in now? Why is there a border here anyway?
President Ilani ordered the border's construction to keep track of the refugees from the Civil War.
Refugees from where?
From across the galaxy.
Makes sense, I suppose.
Might I ask you the purpose of your visit?
I'll know when I see it. Bye! Whoa. The war caused more damage than I first thought. Then again, I didn't actually fight in that war. I just kind of let them figure it out for themselves. Plus, they didn't ask for my help. Probably just wrote me off as soon as I came to mind. In terms of keeping things in check, Lani seems to be handling it. Kind of. Didn't expect this many people on the streets, though. They're probably still constructing some of the outsider hospices. Either that, or they want the refugees to stay on the streets. Ilani is more benevolent than his predecessors, though, so I'm sure he's figuring something out. Speaking of figuring things out, I've got to figure out whatever apocalyptic ridiculousness he wants me to sort out now.
Lord President, there's someone here to see you.
Is there now? Send him in.
Lord President.
Doctor.
Haven't seen you in a good long while. How are you?
I've been better. Managing this seamlessly endless line of refugees is insanely stressful.
Being Lord President is an insanely stressful job altogether. I'm sure you'll figure it out somehow.
That certainly means a lot, coming from you. I assume you haven't just come here for a chat.
Hang about, I was just about to say that.
You think we brought you here?
It was the most logical explanation. At the time, anyway.
How so?
My TARDIS was caught in a tractor beam, and the beam brought me here.
You do realise that if we were going to call you here for something, we would have used the TARDIS recall device.
Oh, yeah, you have that.
Did you forget?
I might have done. You can't prove anything.
You're starting to develop dementia in your old age.
Ha ha, very funny.
Ken, if you want us to trace the tractor beam for you, we can't. You can only trace it from your TARDIS.
What? How does that work?
Your TARDIS got caught in it, remember?
Oh. Bloody hell.
Language, Doctor.
How did you hear that?
You whisper very loudly.
No, I don't.
Keep telling yourself that, kid.
Kid?
Kid? I'm 4,000 years your senior. Don't you dare call me a kid. You've looked in the mirror lately, right?
Fine, then. I never needed you guys anyway.
Mr. President? Was that really necessary?
Was what necessary?
You know, making him angry?
Oh, that. Probably not. But it was pretty bloody funny.
Lord President?
Oh, come on, his short temper makes it too easy. Besides, he knows I'm only teasing him.
He doesn't like being teased, Lord President.
Oh.
Leaving so soon? I'll be back in about 15 minutes.
Oh.
Okay.
Saying that I'm developing dementia in my old age, calling me a kid because of my face? Who does he think he is? I know he's the president and all that, but come on! Has he ever heard of the saying, respect your elders or something?
Why do I even bother staying? It's not like the tractor beam's clamping the TARDIS down or anything.
I had to say it, didn't I?
These things are becoming more and more advanced by the century. But at least I can find where the beam is coming from. Huh. Looks like some kind of basement. Underneath my old barn? Someone that knows a lot about me, then. Could it be... It probably is, yeah. Ugh. Better see what he wants before he tries to blow up the planet.
I swear I used to know how to do this. Oh, damn it!
Come on! Alright then, you.
Forgive the interruption, old friend, but your feeble attempts to whistle were getting rather annoying.
The Master. I'd say it's nice to see you again, but it's not.
How's life?
Not bad. Fixing problems, blowing up cyberships, the usual.
What is it with you and blowing up things?
I don't know. I think I've been hanging out with Ace too much recently.
You're still in contact with her? Knowing your track record, I thought she'd have died by now.
I enrolled her into the Time Lord Academy, remember?
Ah, yes. Is it me, or does it feel like someone's trying to cram so much exposition into one 9-page script?
Okay, what do you want?
Am I not allowed to have a chat with an old friend?
Fine. I need your help. That's a new one. What, is there some kind of approaching apocalypse?
Some kind, definitely. You see, someone released... hold that thought. Oh, for fuck.